Hey guys, it's Keevie. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm really excited about today's video because I am doing it on some of my favorite drugstore lipsticks, and they are the Wet n Wild MegaLast lip colors. These are some of the most amazing lipsticks that I've ever picked up from the drugstore, and I know that they are very old, so you're probably like, why is she doing a review on them now? But I recently picked up some more and it kind of made me realize that I absolutely love these lipsticks and I should swatch them with you guys. And those of you that are interested in going to purchase some of these lipsticks, then maybe this will help you guys out with finding out which ones you would like and things like that. This is what the actual lipstick looks like. It is a black packaging with a clear top, and the top, which is clear, you can actually see the product on here. So I think that is really, the majority of the lipsticks, they have the tops to cover up and you can't really see the actual lipstick that you're using. So I thought that was cute. And then the bottom actually is color coordinated with the lipstick, and it has a sticker on it with the name and the number of the lipstick and also the color of the lipstick. So that is basically what the packaging is. I think it's a really cute, simple packaging. It is a cheapy packaging, so if you're somebody that actually cares about the packaging of products, I mean, they're only $1, $2 depending on when you get them, so you pay for what you get, hey. But the packaging really doesn't bother me at all. Speaking of price range, these things range from 99¢ to $1.99, so $1, $2 depending on when you get them. I got the majority of these from Walgreens when they were having a sale and they were 99¢. Other ones, some of them I had picked up when they were originally $1.99, and then some of them I picked up, the most recent ones that I picked up, they were actually on sale for $1.50 from Walgreens and CVS. So you can try to find them while they're on sale if you don't want to pay the actual $2 for them and get them for $1, but majority of the time, I mean, $2 is not bad for lipsticks, and plus they're an amazing quality lipsticks. So the actual finish of these lipsticks are semi-matte cream finishes, and to me, that kind of means that these lipsticks go on creamy and they dry to a matte finish, which, because that is what the lipsticks do, they kind of glide on like a cream, but they have a staining power of a matte lipstick. So they are semi-matte. Majority of them are actually matte lipsticks, like they have no cream to them, but a lot of them have the extra cream to them because they are really, really creamy lipsticks, and they just take like one stroke and you apply it to your lip. A lot of times you'll just have to apply it to your bottom lip and rub your lips together, and it'll be enough for both the top and the bottom lip. So they are very pigmented. So I love that about these lipsticks. And the lasting power lasts for about, I want to say, 6 to 8 hours. I've actually gotten about 6 hour wear out of them without having to touch them up. I want to say one I have actually gotten 8 hours out of, but I don't remember which one. I want to say it was Cherry Bomb. Yeah, it was Cherry Bomb, and I've actually gotten 8 hours out of it because, like I said, they glide on creamy, but they stain like matte lipsticks, and you don't have to touch them up or anything like that. Unless you like that whole creamy feeling on your lips and you don't really like matte lipsticks, then these lipsticks will probably not be the lipsticks for you. These are amazing lipsticks, and I do think, for the price wise, the staining wise, and the color range, these are definitely great lipsticks for beginners or people that are just like looking for good quality lipsticks from the drugstore. These will definitely be some that I recommend. I have about 15 that I want to swatch for you guys, so of course you guys know that I love them. I mean, look at how many I have. And there is 26 in the entire collection, so I do not have the entire collection, but I have a lot of the collection. So I'm going to swatch, and I'm going to swatch them, and I'm going to start off with the new ones, and I'm going to make my way up to this lip color that I'm wearing here. So if you guys would like to see swatches of these, then be sure to stay tuned. Thanks, guys! Alright, so the first one is 902C Bare It All, and this is one of my absolute favorite ones out of the entire collection because I just think that it's the perfect nude for my skin tone. And a lot of times the nude lip that I'm wearing in some of my videos is this nude lip. I'll just pop on a gloss on top of it and it literally just looks like I put on lip gloss. That's it. So I absolutely love this. This is probably one of the best nudes I've ever tried.
Okay, so the next one is 903C, Just Peachy. And this one is more of a peachy nude. This one will probably be a nude for some people, but for me, it's not really a nude for me because of its peach in it. But I do like it for a peach lip during the summer and springtime. I'll just put on a brown liner and go about my day. So the next one is 914C, Mocha Licious, and this one is a new one in my collection. I actually recently just picked this one up, but I really do like it. I think it's more so of an everyday lip color because of the brown. It doesn't draw too much attention to your lips, and it kind of will work for a nude for some people. I love this color. I think it gives me kind of a 90s vibe because of the brown, and you know they wear brown lips all the time, but I absolutely love this one. It's more of a pinky brown, but it's so gorgeous on my skin tone, and I love it. I'm so happy I got it. Next up is 901B, Think Pink, and Think Pink is a really, really baby pink color, a really light pink. As you can see here, it's really, really, really light. This one I will have to tone down a little bit. This one is also a new one in my collection, but I love it. I think that it is a gorgeous pink color, and you can always tone down pinks, so it's gorgeous. Next up is 967, Dollhouse Pink, and Dollhouse Pink is such a gorgeous pink color. It reminds me of a Barbie pink because it's so bright and vibrant, and it's so in your face. This is one of those colors that scream, "Look at me!" So I do have to tone it down a little bit, but it is a gorgeous pink. It, like I said, it reminds me of a Barbie pink, like a Nicki Minaj pink, like a lip color that she would wear. You guys know I love Nicki, so I love this lip color. It is so gorgeous. Next up is 966, Don't Blink Pink, and Don't Blink Pink is more of a fuchsia color. It actually comes off in the tube brighter than it does on your lip, but it is a gorgeous fuchsia color, and I think that this is one of the ones that look amazing on every skin tone, so anyone can wear it. Next up is 907C, Mauve Out of Here, and this is another one of my favorite ones. This one is a pinky purple mauve, and it has more purple in it, so I think that this one will be suitable more so in the fall and the winter time because of its purple. But it is a gorgeous color, and I just think that it's the perfect mauve lipstick. Next is 905D, Smokin Hot Pink, and this is another new one in my collection, and I really like this one. This one is the perfect hot pink color. If you're looking for a really nice hot pink, this will be the one that I would recommend. I know a lot of times people like to wear hot pink on very bright, beautiful summer days, or a lot of times people like to wear hot pink on a night out, and this one will be perfect for either one of those days. It's a gorgeous hot pink color, and I absolutely love it. Next is 965, Cherry Picking, and this one again is another new one in my collection. This one is one that I had been eyeing for the longest, and I just love this color. It's really hard to explain. It kind of gives you a fuchsia vibe, then again it kind of gives you a reddish vibe, then it gives you a pinky red vibe. So I'm gonna go with the pinky red vibe and say that this is what it is, a pinky red lip. And it's so gorgeous. It looks amazing on every skin tone. This is another one that I would recommend for every skin tone. Next is 911D, Stoplight Red. And this is my favorite because I love reds. This one is such a vibrant red. It kind of gives you an orange look on the camera, but it in the tube is more of a blue based red. So I love this red. A lot of people compare it to Ruby Roo. I however don't think that it is comparable to Ruby Roo. It kind of reminds me of On Fire Red from Maybelline. Nonetheless, it is a gorgeous red color, and ignore how messy I applied this lip color. Alright, next is 970 Purity Persimmon, and this one is more of an orange-red color. This one is one of those ones that if you want to try an orange lip, I would recommend this one because it's not too bright and it's not too dark to where it will show up red on your lip. It shows up in actual orange. So I love this one, so if you want to try out an orange lip, this will be the one that I would recommend. Alright, next is 969 24 karat gold, and this one is a bright orange color. Yes, this is so bright. It kind of has a little bit of peach in it, but it is so bright and orange that the peach doesn't really stand out. This one is one that I have to pair with other oranges or a brown or something like that to tone this down because as you can see here, it is too bright. But it is a gorgeous color and I love it. Next up is 908C Sugar Plum Fairy, and this is another one that I have been wanting to get my hands on, so I finally got it. So it is a new one in my collection, but it is such a gorgeous plum color. I love plums on my skin tone. I think that this one is so gorgeous, and I'm so happy that I was able to get my hands on it, but it is such a gorgeous plum color, and it looks amazing on almost every skin tone. Next up is 918D Cherry Bomb, and this one was actually the first one that I bought out of the entire collection. I've had this one for about a year and a half, so I've absolutely loved this lipstick. As you can see here, it is a burgundy lips color. I was kind of scared at first because I was like, what if, I don't know if burgundy is going to look right, but hey, it is so gorgeous. I love it. I've actually worn this one year round. I used to wear this one all the time, so I love this lipstick, and this one will forever be my favorite one out of the entire collection because it was his first. Next up is 919B Vamp It Up, and this one is a very dark vampy color. This one is a dark purple, kind of a smoke dark purple. It reminds me of Cyber from MAC, but I absolutely love this one. I wore it out today, and even though it's not a summer color, I still wore it out today, and it looked amazing, and I love this one. It is so cute, and it's probably one of my favorites as well, especially in the winter and fall time.
Alright guys, so have you guys ever tried out these lipsticks? If so, what are some of your favorite ones? Leave them in the comment below. Or if you're interested in trying out these lipsticks, then let me know in the comment below. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to check out all of my social network links in the description box below. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Be sure to click here to watch my previous video, or here to click my video before that.